Okay, there you go. This is Pastor Jace, and he's going to tell us what this display is all about.
Probably more coming in out of the snow, how many won't come tonight. That on the end, of course, is a black bear.
Mm-hmm.
Then these three up on the boards are whitetail deer. That's a whitetail fawn that I think was, the mother was run over or something, and they got a permit to have it mounted. Then in the center, those are like what they call exotics, those goats that are done at a preserve. The deer further over there is a sika deer. They hunt them sometimes at preserves, or they're actually wild ones. You know, they're transplants, actually, but wild ones down in Delaware in the swamps and stuff. I don't know where that one came from. That's probably not from down there. I think they're smaller than that. These are two whitetails on the bottom, two real nice ones. That's a smoke-phased turkey, which is almost like an albino, but it's not. I mean, it would be completely white and have pink eyes if it was an albino, but that's a wild turkey, not a tame one. Well, this is a wild boar here in the bottom, and that's like a peccary, which is a Texas, almost like a wild boar, but they're smaller and wilder. North American elk there in the middle, and then that fish over there is a bass. That's what's here so far. Probably more coming in.
Wow, that's quite a display.
And a little bit of time here.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what we have up there so far. So I got some other stuff I can put out there.
Well, thank you, Jace. Okay. Appreciate that.
Hey,
ma'am. Noah. This is Noah here, right? How you doing, buddy?
Good.
So what's going on here? Are they having some kind of
whale
of a feast? Is that what you said this was, a whale of a feast?
What I meant was that it was going to be a big feast, and they called this the wild feast. Wild supper.
Wild game supper, yeah, I heard that, yeah. Have you ever eaten any wild game before?
No, but at least it's for the first time I know, it's where my parents went to.
Are you planning to eat some wild game?
Well, my mom actually planned to take me up into one of her rooms with some entertainment books and some food to suit me for supper.
All right. Well, this is quite an operation here, isn't it, Noah? Gonna have about 400 people here.
Hey, anyway, you can probably notice the ammo heads on the walls.
Yeah, I did.
These are for all-seeing entertainment and to make it look more like a, you know, wild.
I see that, yeah.
Especially look at the big elk head.
Yeah, you like that one, huh?
That and the coat.
Yeah, they're intriguing, aren't they?
Yeah, but me and Ben called it because it looks like it's like a goat, but it has cow spots. So Ben called it a coat or a cow. You know, either one name is pretty good. That's
gotcha.
But look at the other goat right next to it.
Over here?
Yes, one right next to it.
Yeah, that's pretty neat, huh?
I think that's a ram.
A ram goat?
Yeah. Good thing that thing or not that was interrupting my speech.
What else do you like here, Noah?
Well, that head down there, the one that looks like a pig, probably looked like a boar to me, and that small thing over there, that big, that small thing, that looks like a boar to me.
I wouldn't like that nipping at my ankles at night. How about you?
But one thing that I especially like is the big black bear over there in the corner.
Yeah.
What do you mean, why?
Yeah. And also, especially, I also like the humongous elk head over there.
Yep, got it.
Though my favorite animal is the is the one that looks like a ram.
That one there?
Striped. Yes, the one with striped down.
Okay, yeah. Well, thank you, Noah, for your insight on all this good stuff here. Oh, hold on, man. We got somebody else bringing some stuff.
Oh, we got live footage here.
Wow, look at this. What is that?
That's a hooded merganser.
And what is that, duck?
Yep, and that's this one's a wood duck.
A wood duck.
Impressive. Beautiful.
This guy's from the Schuylkill River and this guy's from Georgia.
Wow. Very nice. Thank you. This place is for the birds, huh?
Yeah.
Is anyone wondering there's something other than arcing?